Today, me and some of the other fellow SmackDown talent had the luxury of touring the USS Vela Gulf.
Dawn, Sable, Ray, Ryan.
It's incredible, man. These are the people that are fighting for our freedom. We know they have families, and they leave their families to go over and take care of business. We respect that very much.
Where are you from? There's a lot of wrestling fans here on the ship, and you know, they get to show us what they do for a living. So it was a lot of fun. They make me proud to be an American.
There's not a whole lot that we can give our sailors other than some time off, occasionally an award and a pat on the back. To have a superstar or superstars come aboard like we do today is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for them.
You don't realize the impact you have on people until you actually come out there and you meet them. And I really think they were surprised at how proud we were to be here, too.
I think it's very important to show our support to the troops. We live in such a free country, and if it wasn't for them defending us, we would not have the opportunities that we do.